10% less protein. So for you gym bros out there, you probably just stick to regular milk for now. Next, we have famous breasts for 600. In this category, we have several famous women in various industries who have made their cup sizes public. I don't write this with any disrespect or intend to breach privacy. This is all public information. First up, Christina Aguilera. What is her cup size?
Touch to double D.
That would be an E cup. If you need a refresher on how bra sizes are measured, a United States E means there are 5 inches or 12.7 centimeters of difference between the bust size and the band size. E is also known as double D.
Oh.
Keep that in mind for later. It's important. Ancient coconuts for 600. In this century in Venice, legislation required prostitutes to stand on a certain bridge and to uncover their breasts.
What?
The answer is the 16th century. The law was created to prevent the prostitutes from addressing men to appeal to the prospective gay clientele.
True. Lateral, what the fuck?
The correct answer is lateral. I thought that one was pretty clever. Sounds legit, right? The official extended list of nipple types included protruding, puffy, hairy, inverted, flat,
hairy.
Bumpy nipples, or a combination of some of them. The prevalence of inverted nipples in Rule 34 warrants a video of its own. Thankfully, the appearance of nipples usually makes
yo, his skin is crazy.
Bosom in both Italian and Spanish. According
The right. What?
Asymmetrical means there's a difference in volume, direction, size, any variable that dictates how the breast looks. Hot take, but I think it adds a lot of realism to their appearance. You ever watch porn where the boobs are perfectly round and symmetrical? It always distracts from the rest of the movie. Another miscellaneous one for 800.
Oh shit. 32 kgs!
For reference, that's about the weight of a small bale of hay, a medium-sized sea turtle, or a 7-year-old child. No, you ever try to lift a bale of hay? Fellow Ohioans know. That shit is hard. It's one of the most awkward things to carry ever. Anyway, this feat was performed by The Baron at Bush Hall, London, UK, on July 19, 2013. Ancient coconuts.
Czechoslovakia. Okay. Okay. That's the double D.
Just double D, actually. That's all it specifies. Which we learned you could also refer to as D. Let's say miscellaneous 2 for 600. This was the year that the first sports bra by stitching two male jock straps together. Your options are 1945, 1953,
77. Hello? No, 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 no. Fuck. That, bro. What? Ah, here. Here, here. What? Brother! Oh my god, why? Come on, man. Thank you. Thank you, man. We go meet up with teammates. Oh. Yeah. Hello. What the fuck? Gunshots this one? Easy. Have that before you dip, bruh. Yeah, I got you, man. Okay, go. Over here, guys. I don't know that. Yeah, I see a guy over here. Over here. 77. You wanna look? Yeah, I'm giving you that. Don't fucking natty on that. I just took fucking fall damage. It's stupid. Nice. Holy shit. God damn. Easy, bruh. God damn. God damn.
What the fuck?
The jackpot for real. Brothers, sorry. This gun sucks. God damn it. Mama sucks. God damn it. Got one. There's a guy on that roof over here, guys. Over here, over here. Fuck that nigga. That nigga shot at me. He's going this way, he's going this way. Towards his top. Chafe. He's weak. He's flesh. Nice. AZ, bruh. How? Over here. There's one guy over here. I'm so stupid, guys. I'm so stupid. Ah, fuck off. Nice. Can you go for the res? Someone. Anyone? Up here? Up here. I'll friend you, so we can, let me friend you, then I'll invite you to my party. Let's leave, man. Unless, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it, man. Oh, yeah. You want to land at Tilted. We land here, man. Here. Here, we have a land. I've kept this. Got it. Usually three chests of spawn, like roughly fifth, like seven chests on this one area plus ground. On me. Got one. I got two of them. God damn it. I'm so cracked, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm coming, man. I got two bodies. Hello, man. Oh, you're giving it to me. Thank you, man. What the fuck? W teammate. yeah, shit. You want to go this way? If we go this way, then we'll flank through main. Because if we go through, if we just sort of rush these other niggas, we're gonna just get clapped. Yeah. These meds. Pick that. Your current chug is. Oh, I dropped it. I think. We go this way. We go for those guys. What? Those gunshots here. Yeah. Over here, the guy. A whole squad. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead, like a fucking dumbass. Oh my days. I'm so dumb. Oh my god. I was so much in the open, bro. And he took the P90. That's so dumb. Just land on you. Yeah. Ah, I see them. Don't. Twenty again. This guy over here. 20. 20. 20. I'm stuck on a tree. I'm gonna take fall damage, brother. There's two medkits over here. It's fine, brother. Just carry. Yeah. Did you buy all of them? Can you throw it to me? Let's go. Did you wear what? We go. We go to zone fast. Oh, you bought it all, brother.
what the hell?
Shit, let's go there. Let's go die, man. I mean, we're practically playing a dead game. But, yeah, like, we were screwed over from the beginning. But, you know, Over here, over here. I'm out here just looting. There are niggas over here, where? $120, $60, nice. On me, holy shit. $55, $51. I need to fall. Up here, up here, up here, up here, up here. 103, he's weak, he's weak, he's weak. Got him. Oh, hey, 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 chill! Oh my days, I'm in a worse position. Yeah, respawn, try to spawn, try to spawn, try to spawn. Try to spawn. I just walked into a nigga. That's so dumb. Yeah, look at me. I have a lovely load of red. Up here. One was 132 on the head. 132 headshot, by the way. With a blue shotgun. That makes sense. Oh, you're gaming. You're gaming. Brother is gaming. Over here. What? He ran away. Ah, yeah. Fuck him. GG, brother. I swear, what the fuck is this, bro? Yeah, someone's sniping me.